This week I got an email from CompTIA to take the Project Plus Beta Exam PK1-005 for $50. I noticed something unusual about the Project Plus certification webpage. Unlike the PenTest Plus and Linux Plus Beta Exam from last year, the Beta Exam info wasn't listed for Project Plus. Unless you got the email or read about it on Reddit, you wouldn't know that this beta exam was available. Here's another $50 beta exam that you can take. CompTIA is offering a $50 beta exam for the Project Plus certification. Regular exam price is $348. This is an entry-level certification for IT project managers responsible for small to medium projects. Unlike many other CompTIA certifications, Project Plus is a lifetime certification. If you're interested in this limited time offer, log into your CompTIA account and schedule the beta exam. Make sure you select PK1-005 exam from the drop-down list. You can schedule the beta exam from now through Friday, April 1st, 2022. The results won't be available until the new exam goes live in October 2022. For more information on the old and new exams, a CompTIA blog post link is in the description below. Last June, I took the CompTIA PenTest Plus Beta exam. That was my first certification exam in over 15 years. When the new exam went live last October, I found out that I failed the beta exam by 50 points. In my defense, I had only 6 weeks to study for the PenTest Plus certification. If you haven't seen my PenTest Plus videos, a link to the playlist is in the description below. Last month, I signed up for the Linux Plus beta exam. I'll be taking the beta exam on the last day, Friday, February 18, 2022. The results won't be available until the new exam goes live in June 2022. I should have a better chance at passing since I've used Linux for 25 years. If you haven't seen my Linux Plus video, a link is in the description below. I'm scheduled to take the Project Plus beta exam on the last day, Friday, April 1st, 2022. Since I'm already committed to the Linux Plus beta exam, I'll have only 6 weeks to study for the Project Plus beta exam. I'm not sure how well I'll do on this beta exam. I haven't managed an IT project in over 8 years. From what I've read on Reddit by someone who took the beta exam, you need to know the project terminology quite well. One question I've gotten about the PenTest Plus and Linux Plus beta exams was how to study for the new questions. That's the trick with these beta exams. You need to know the material to answer all the old questions and still pass if you mess up on all the new questions. Let's see how I'll do on the Linux Plus and Project Plus beta exams this year. That's it for today's show. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to see more videos like this. Thank you for watching.